Okay, this is our second track meet. As you guys remember, Capri was the only one to participate in the first one because Cassius was under the weather. But guess who's coming out of the gates today? The Cassianator is ready to do his thing.
How you feel?
Good.
Good? Nervous?
The thing.
Look at the thing. Nervous?
No.
No? Okay. So what do you got to say to the people?
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Before we get started, click that subscribe button to locations. Give me a huge thumbs up.
Okay, if you guys can make that out,
I'm still nervous.
Click the subscribe button. Share your location. Give us a huge thumbs up.
Especially for the Bucket List family and our friends Isarine and Liliana.
Gotta go get that wristband. We got a few minutes before we start. All right, this wristband up.
Yeah, where you see Vivi? Oh, Vivi's not in there. Vivi fell asleep. Go get in the first grade line, girl. Go.
Cash where Kennedy
baby.
Is?
Yeah, where Kennedy is. Get in that line, babe. All right, some cheeks. All right, baby, you ready to run? You told me you're ready to run today.
Yeah.
You got this. Such a great attitude. All right, I'll be at the finish line looking for you. Go get it, bud.
All right. They're going to be up next, taking off. It's not about how you start, it's about how you finish. Finishing strong, those Johnson twins.
Forever to get here, but I'm here. Mom of the year.
Mom and I came across, we're about at the quarter mile mark. So we're waiting to pick them up over here at the quarter mile mark to root them on home. They're exhausted, but my goodness, I couldn't be more proud. They killed it. Nope. My baby girl, you guys, I'm in love with her. Talk. How you feel? I just want to know how you feel right now.
Good.
Good? I'm super proud of you guys. You killed it. Way to finish. You're the only girl, Books. You killed it.
Got it, man.